To configure your device, download the latest version of our free LogTag Analyzer software. Click on the link in the video description below, or browse to our website at logtagrecorders.com. Navigate to Software. Click on LogTag Analyzer 3. Enter in your details and finally click Download Now. Once downloaded, install the software by following the on-screen instructions. Then open the software by clicking on the shortcut on your desktop or from the Start menu. If you already have the software installed, we strongly recommend updating now to the latest version of LogTag Analyzer 3 to ensure full support of our latest products. Connect your interface cradle to your computer and place the logger into the cradle. Click on the wizard icon and wait for your device to be detected. Click Configure once you see your device. Optionally, you can provide a description for your logger so it is easy to identify when the logger is next connected to LogTag Analyzer. You can also specify whether a password is required when the logger is next configured or downloaded to prevent unauthorized access. Select if you wish the logger to start recording at a specific time and date or when you push the start button. Next, select whether you want the logger to stop recording once the memory is full or to overwrite the oldest reading so logging never stops. This is called continuous recording. If continuous recording is not selected, you can specify the number of days you wish to record for. The number of readings to record is changed according to the duration and frequency of your readings. Specify how often you want your logger to take a reading, and the maximum number of readings the logger can take will be displayed. Finally, you can enter in a start delay. Adding a start delay prevents false alarms by allowing your logger to adjust to the refrigerator or freezer temperature before recording start. Enter in the temperature values that will trigger an alarm if readings exceed the specified alarm temperatures. Finally, there are additional options available on most loggers by clicking on a tab and customizing the settings to meet your requirements. Once you are ready, click Configure, and the wizard will configure your logger with the settings you entered. Once the wizard has finished, you can click Close. To start your logger, check that Ready is showing on the display. Press and hold the Start Clear Stop button. Release the button and the recording symbol will now display. Your logger is now recording. To start your logger, check that Ready is showing on the display. Press and hold the Start Clear Stop button. The word Starting will begin flashing on the display. When it stops flashing, release the button and the recording symbol will now display. Your logger is now recording. To download and view your results, open LogTag Analyzer. Then, connect your interface cradle to the computer and insert your logger. If auto-download is enabled, LogTag Analyzer will automatically display a chart of your readings. If not, click LogTag from the main menu, then click Download.